As I crossed the border into Syria, I was recommended not to go to Aleppo or Homs. I wanted to see the place. This whole section here collapsed from this building. Abandoned and desolated.